Very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are live from the Saud Ben Abdul Rahman Stadium in Doha for AFC Cup West Asia Zonal Final Leg 2. Referee's pointed to the spot here. Looked innocuous enough. And there was contact on Mohamed Hamdoko. Enough for them to get through. Saved by Talib. The follow-up just wide. Is Ahmadani again dispossessed? Shot. Fairly easily saved. Hamadi Ahmed. Kabash sends it over. The foul ball is knocked back inside. Couldn't get any power on it. Hadi Al-Masri. Amjed Rahdi facing up to Ali Diab. He's round him. Tries to cut it in. Great finish. Humam can't get it on the follow-up. Wonderful chance there. They are fighting tooth and nail. Humam on in a flash, cuts inside. Humam sends it across. Amjed Rahdi! Would you believe it? Put them up 1-0, 2-2 over the two legs. But that crucial away goal now coming into it. And that's it. Late drama here at Saud Bin Abdul Rahman Stadium. It ends 1-0 on the night to Air Force, 2-2 on aggregate.